The New York Times put out a story about you recently where they called into question your rags-to-riches background. Do you have a response to that story?
Yeah, I mean, the New York Times is a subsidiary of the Sherrod Brown campaign. This is what they do. They attack people. The reality is, I'm proud of my parents. My parents left a lot behind in South America to come here to the U.S. so that myself, my five brothers, and my sister could live the American dream. They rebooted their lives. My mom would take us to the flea market on Saturdays to sell stuff so that we could have money. I got a job for the moment. I was 12 years old. It was delivering newspapers and bagging groceries and doing landscaping. The reality is, what's not told, what's the story of Sherrod Brown? This is a guy that never had a job, not even as a kid. Grew up from a wealthy family in Mansfield, Ohio, went to Yale University, majored in Russian studies, and he pretends that he's a working class hero. This guy ran for office for the first time when Richard Nixon was in office. What were you doing when Richard Nixon was president of the United States, right? That's all this guy's ever done. I'm proud of my family history, and I actually believe there's a tinge of racism to this whole conversation about, hey, here's this guy from South America who's Hispanic. That's the undertone. I don't look at things that way. Again, I'm super proud of my family. I'm super proud of my mom and dad. You know, they're not with me anymore. Both my parents passed away. I'm proud of what they did, and I'm thankful for what they did, and this is why I'm running, because I love this country and I'm gonna give back to it.
Ohio Democrats are accusing you of downplaying your South American connections. Is there any truth to that?
Well, the first thing they should know is how to spell Colombia, because you see these dopes online, they don't even know how to spell the name of the country. I'm extraordinarily proud of the fact that I came here from South America. I'm extremely proud of the fact that I came here legally. I think we should have immigration in this country that strengthens this country. But illegal immigration doesn't strengthen this country. And I'm also sick and tired of seeing these crazy leftists that reward people who skip the line, who come here for handouts and don't come here to add to our economy, that don't want to be assimilated with America, that don't want to learn the language and become part of our culture. That's what this campaign is about, is talk to any first generation immigrant like myself, and they'll say they're sick and tired of this country rewarding those who came here illegally.
On the campaign trail, you've talked about your background a lot. And why does that matter in this race?
Well, because they need to know who I am. So the voters of Ohio know who Sherrod Brown is. This guy, again, ran for office for the first time when Nixon was president. This is his 11th statewide election. This guy's done nothing ever outside of being an elected official. He's relied on the taxpayer to fund his extravagant lifestyle. I'm somebody who started a business with close to nothing. And the reality is, built a great business, had a lot of great opportunities in Ohio. And showing that contrast between somebody who's never worked in a private sector with somebody who's never been in public office is going there to serve is really the most important thing. The reality is this: is your life better off as a result of Sherrod Brown being in Washington, D.C.? So voters here in Trenton got to ask themselves, are you better off because Sherrod Brown has been in D.C. for 30 years? Do you feel like your life is easier and better and things are more affordable? If you don't, vote for Bernie Moreno for the United States Senate. We're going to change that.